What are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. A curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay.
Too lazy
just
to
tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution.
I'm faster, I'm madman.
Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black iron is where I belong.
Bullshit. Should we get out of here and get a grant from the government to do the research?
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head. Trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
You trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
what is all this?
That is not the UJC.
Then who is it?
The fucking space Illuminati, apparently.
Danny, where are you?
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
Butter powder.
And now you're inside Danny's memories. Seeing the truth of your own.
So, do I add milk?
Diluted test sample.
And it becomes butter?
Labs.
Like melted liquid butter?
A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here in Black Eye.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see! You'll see!
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business.
That's what I'm saying.
But come on, we got a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No, 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 no! 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 Sorry. I tried to protect you.
But
you didn't deserve that.
Your uncle wasn't a terrorist at the time. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron.
Oh, yeah?
And the cargo that we transported played a part in both.
Oh, yeah?
I could have stopped this.
Thought it was good, eh?
But I didn't.
It was good, eh?
You made the wrong choice.
You made the wrong choice.
Now, how are you gonna make it right?
Shut your ass up.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, come on. Come on.
I can't.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Okay. Fuck yeah.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
For ammo. A 4K is anything I want. Get homing ammo. Damage, I guess it's like this, 1500.
Stand by.
Suppressor adds damage, sure.
Cycle complete.
Sure. Anyway.
Excellent choice. Happy United Day. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished. UJC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Need more fucking ammo.
In progress.
I need to blast some niggas, bro.
Have a united day.
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
So, I'm laughing because I should have done it a long time ago. There's this online market that sells like groceries and things that I've been like looking at for years. Like, I'm telling you, fucking years. And there's things that like here and there I've wanted to get or try from them, but it's a membership that you need for it. And even then, I admit it's not a bad one, but I'm still so stubborn to join and actually try their stuff. So now I'm just like, should I just do it?
How much is it?
Let me see. I think it's like $5 a month.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. I'm just laughing because like I've been like dancing around the bush and. Like, you know. Yeah, because like I said, there's things that like I want to try, and then just taking into account health and everything. And I hate that like it's lining up with the new year. Because I was thinking, like, I was talking to my mom about it, of like the new year resolutions and how they're kind of like bullshit.
Yeah, you should already have started.
Exactly.
Like I have, so, like me and JD have.
What if you guys started?
We've been working out a lot more. We've been, you know.
Oh, I didn't know if you too.
We've been both like really hitting it out and trying to get more and more like fit and just like, you know.
Oh, I didn't know he was doing it too. Oh. Yeah, I was trying to scratch my under eye and I was like trying to wedge my finger under my glasses. Oh, my bruise. Hold on, I have a scratch. It's itchy.
Scratchy,
I don't know
black
what that means.
Eye.
Yeah, I don't. I hope that's like a sign of healing. I want to scratch harder, but it hurts. Oh, what does that? Let me look that up.
Why does my black eye hurt? Why did my husband beat me?
Oh my God! Stop.
Could you imagine?
Itching.
Itchy. How to tell the cops the truth that you didn't actually punch your wife?
Bruises can itch as they're healing, because it's the body's immune system breaking down the bruise, which makes sense because all it is just clotted.
Your methods are rash. You risk too much.
The greater risk is
cells
failing
can use
to
chemical
act.
Signaling that
especially
leads to
much
injury.
Commonality.
Okay, so that's actually a good thing.
Grasp.
Just don't scratch too hard, of course. Okay.
Right on time.
Okay, perfect.
He approaches.
Alright, so I'm at that phase of healing.
Fucking Illuminati, all these niggas.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote! I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent.
Okay.
You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure
just
your own survival.
But yeah, so like...
I'm gonna cut you.
Huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. Stupid. Protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. We were not built for life. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why.
That doesn't make sense.
Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor.
Oh, shit.
Humanity! Or my out.
You get bigger.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really up. Thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. Storm has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose.
So like about the resolution and how it's like it's a good start, like whatever the hell you want to do, but just waiting for years, people that are like, oh, I'm not gonna pass weeks after the new year, I'm still leading up to the new year, all the weeks, you know? So, that's just what I'm laughing about, is like, as much as I talk with my mom about it, it's lining up to be like, oh, so you're doing this in the new year, right?
That's pretty lame. That's booty.
No.
Dude, what the fuck? I'm just getting one shot at full health? Like, that's kind of shit. Huh? Bitch. You had to stick him in the eye? All right.
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. It's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there.
Can you shoot him in the face, please?
To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want.
This is the weakest
of all. Tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
Oh, lame. It's a hologram.
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Damn, you need the whole sample for that?
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
Answer this way.
Okay.
Run!
There's no way escape pods would be made for solitary people.
No. You don't know what you're doing!
I didn't! But I do now! I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this! Jacob!
Jacob! Is that really how this game's gonna end?
That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth.
Oh my god,
was he trying
I think
to make
I heard
up
it.
For the pain he caused?
Huh?
Push us
I think
to
I heard
chase
it.
Up some kind
heard
of redemption.
What?
The trap?
Oh, cool. I'll be there in a minute.
Either way, I hope he found some peace.
I think it was a trap. It sounded like.
Hold on. I figured Jacob wouldn't go down like a bitch. Let me play. There's gotta be one more escape pod out of here. I'll get us out of here.
Jacob.
Hey, Doc.
There might be a way out after all.
Yeah, no shit.
But I'm going to need your help.
Well, yeah, you wanna live too, don't you? Okay. Okay. Is that the end? I'm getting end credits, so I'm wondering if that's gonna be the end. Very Dead Space-esque ending. Am I gonna get the DLC ending? Like. There we go. Oh. I've gotten. Oh. I don't know what the fuck that was. The striking dis. Okay, so I've never really understood this. I understand, like, scientists and people who are, like, in that realm for human evolution want us to evolve, but I never understood the principle that you think human life forms are going to have an evolution tech tree to just live in space. Chris?
Oh, I thought you were talking in your
video. I am, but I'm also talking to you. Like the amount of radiation in space, the amount of extreme heat when facing our star, the amount of extreme cold on the side that's not facing the star, like, there's no, like, I can't even fathom, like, the microbacterial and the crustacean type life forms that actually do live in space. Without an ozone, like, that's not gonna happen for humans. I'm sorry, it's not. Don't you think?
Mm.
Alright, thanks, bio teacher.
Yeah, I'm agreeing with you.
Didn't fucking help me at all with that conversation. Game,
they're gonna take some liberties.
No, it's not about liberties. It's just the whole, like... Like, the same thing with, like, the necromorph experience. Like, it's just... I don't understand the concept. I do understand the concept. You want human life to evolve. But you just don't do it. Like, it feels like they never, like, get it right. But that was definitely a really lackluster ending to Callisto Protocol.
I said damn.
I'm wondering... They definitely gave it, like, an open-ended... Like, it reminded me a lot of, like, Dead Space 3 ending, where you see pretty much Isaac and, fuck, I forgot his name, dude. Anyway, Isaac and the other guy just, like, isolated on the planet, ready to die, and then cut to black, and then the DLC just picks up right after. It's just fucking, I don't know. But I'll definitely see what's up with this game later. I'll give this just as much of an anticlimactic ending. Fuck all. Like...